Terror from Beyond operation is sort of a follow-up to our explosive conflict operation that we released a few months back, following up on the story of Kephis and his secret backers, the Dread Masters. The Dread Masters are a group of evil Sith lords who have broken away, and they've decided to try to overthrow the Empire, the Republic, everyone, and just rule the entire galaxy through fear. This operation also brings us back to the Gree alien species. The Gree have reached out to both the Republic and the Empire for help for their planet, Asation.
When players first arrive on Asation, they actually know something has gone wrong. There are already creatures and droids swarming everywhere, but it's not until they get a few encounters into the operation that you actually see the Hypergate for the first time.
There's no telling where this Hypergate goes, what could be on the other side, and what could come out. So the Gree are frankly terrified of what kind of power could be unleashed.
That's as good a way as any to start this briefing.
One of the things that sets this operation apart from some of our others is that it's really more of a mystery story. We're going in blind. We have to land on this strange alien planet where we have no understanding of what's going on and just try to figure things out and uncover the truth behind the Dreadmaster's plans.
So my favorite fight in the operation is actually the puzzle fight, which is the third encounter. And this is where players go into a machine. They actually have to sort of debug a computer that's gone rogue. It's really unlike anything we've done before, and I think players really like it.
One of the most unexpected parts of this operation is when players encounter Kephis. He was already this hulking reptilian death machine before, and now the Dreadmasters have transformed him into this massive monster with strange technology grafted onto him, the strength beyond anything anyone's ever seen.
He's not going to be happy to see you. He's back, he's bigger than ever, and this time it's personal.
I think my favorite part of this operation has to be the final battle. I really think players will be stunned at how that fight goes down and where they end up.